What does success in the art world mean to you? What would it mean for you personally? What would it look like
success.
To call yourself successful?
I think I became successful the day I accepted that I was an artist. It's not a success that, because whether they're sold or not, they exist, and to me they will always exist. Mm-hmm. So that's already a success that I've made them personally, that I overcame some fears, that I'm discovering myself and accepting who I am. That to me is success. Whatever people think of you after, that's another thing. Mm-hmm. They could call it success, but for me, a girl from Montreal, Quebec, coming to London to exhibit after 3 years of painting, but in that 3 years I took maybe 8 months off because I was traveling. I think that's already a success for the paintings, you know?
Yeah.
But yeah. So amazing. That's to me.